fellow gardeners, listen up. The sun is out, and now it's time to get outside and get some dirt under those nails in the garden. But is the ground ready yet? New at 6, WISN 12 News' Thema Ponton has the answer.
So we are here outside at Johnson's Nursery with Carrie Hennessy. Thanks so much for joining us.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming out.
Absolutely. So the weather is finally breaking. It looks like we're going to have some sustained warmth. Tell me the kind of difference that makes for people who want to get out in their gardens.
Well, it depends. If you are into vegetable gardening, this is the perfect time of year that you can get your cool season crops like your lettuce, the spinach, carrots, peas, even potato sets you can start putting in the ground right now. They love temperatures like this. And then if you're looking for something more like in your landscape, you know, to beautify your yard, you can pretty much plant anything now, whether it's a tree, an evergreen, shrubs, perennials.
Where is the line for people where they should know when to bring things in and when it's okay to leave them out?
Well, anything that is going to survive a winter here and come back year after year, we call that a perennial or an evergreen or a shrub or a tree, they should be fine. It's those annual plants, the petunias, the, you know, coleus, things like that, that if it starts getting down, you know, below 40.
Well, Carrie, thanks so much for all that information.
Sure.
We do appreciate it. So if you want to get out into the garden, now is the time. In Menominee Falls, I'm Thema Ponton, WISN 12 News.
All right, and as you've been out and about in your yard, you've probably seen some of it, the brown colors on shrubs and trees, the burn from a record-setting winter. Landscapers say while some can be saved, if 50% or more is damaged, it might be time to get rid of the whole plant.